What is cracking, Rock Yada tribe, fellow Nightwish army? How you guys doing? Hope everyone is alive, kicking and rocking the hell out of this life. I'm back with Nightwish. So excited to give this one a listen. This is the Islander from Dark Passion Play. And of course, Dark Passion Play is the album with the opening track, The Poet and the Pendulum, which I did last. The last song I did was The Poet and the Pendulum. An amazing experience, mind-blowing. If you haven't seen that, please go check it out, man. I was stunned. I was literally just so emotional after that song, and even now, it's still with me, man. It's still with me. I catch myself singing parts of the song every now and then, and I have listened to the song after that first experience, and still very difficult to listen to. It's a long song, full of emotions, man, that don't go away. They don't go away, they just stick with you. Very haunting song. This is the Islander from the same album. So I'm kind of gathering that maybe this album was kind of like a therapy session for the band, to get over Tarja, get over that situation and move forward as a band. So I'm expecting something intense. I'm expecting most of these songs on this album to be intense. So yeah, only one way to find out, right? But before we get into it, I just want to share a story. I'm sure that you guys know Floor released her cover version of Let It Go, which I think was amazing. It was amazing performance, vocal delivery, just Floor. Just floor. She's flooring it, man. She's taking it to the next level. Such a powerful performance. But my 5-year-old daughter has fallen in love with Floor. She loves Floor to death. She loves watching her sing and the live performances, and just crazy about it. As we all are, of course. But her favorite movie is Frozen. She loves Frozen. So when I showed her Floor doing Frozen, she was just, her jaw dropped. Her jaw dropped, man. I'm pretty sure that out of the 300,000 views that Floor got for that video, or 400,000 now, I'm not sure where it's at the moment, but I'm sure that 100,000 of those views came from my daughter, man, because she just wanted to watch it over and over again, just like she does with the movie. So thank you, Floor. Thank you for doing that for us, and I can't wait for the next one, man. So excited. Anyway, yeah, the Islander, excited for this too, man. And I know this is one that you guys requested right after I think I discovered Marco and his vocal capabilities. You guys said the Islander, he really shines here. So can't wait to hear what he does, man. Let's rock and roll.
Joo, kyllä tää näyttää aika viihdyttävältä.
Roses.
Kuka? Okei, joka tapauksessa tää on vakava tilanne. Täällä on parikymmentä tuhatta ihmistä ja risat. Ja sitten tässä on yksi mies ja kitara. Ja muut kurjat, luikerot, peti tuonne itsensä tuonne taaksepäin ja jättää minut tänne viihdyttämään itsekseen tällaista laumaa. Ja paras keksijä.
I love his sense of humor, man.
Vai? Okei, näin se meni. I know I'm by a seashore at the end of day. Gaze is the horizon where sea wind in his face. Tempest or silent, seasons are the same. Anchor urgent painted and a ship without a name.
Wow.
Sea without a shore for the vanished one unheard. He lightens the beacon
light. I love that sound.
At the end of world, showing their way, lighting hope in their hearts. Once in their travels, go what rubber far.
Yes. This guy can do it all, man. His clean vocals, wow, that as soon as he started singing, man, I just felt it. I felt it. I was I was expecting something amazing, but you know, it doesn't matter what you expect. You know, they always, all of these guys, they just over deliver. They, you know, they give you more than what you expected every single time. I can't believe, you know, what this guy can do. You know, Troy is, of course, the multi-instrumentalist of the band, but I mean, Marco also, he really, he's doing guitar, he's playing the guitar here. He's got this crazy duo bass guitar thing, man, that I'm sure he rocks with it, playing both at the same time and singing. And it's just incredible. It's incredible to see. I don't know how Tuomas actually does it. I don't know where he goes to find these magicians, man. These guys are magicians. What they do with their instruments, with their craft, with their artistry is just, it's mind-blowing every time, man. Every time I hear them sing or I watch them play the instruments, it's like, how, man, how? What do you say? What do you say as the band leader? You know, I'm looking for someone who can just do everything, okay? You want to be in this band, you gotta sing, okay? You gotta play guitar while you sing. You gotta play bass and guitar while you sing. And then also make jokes, have a sense of humor. I mean, come on.
Eli jos mä soitaisin kertosäkeen, niin te varmaan laulatte mukana.
Ah, what happened to the subtitles?
Okei, sit se vedetään.
Where are the
This
subtitles?
is for long forgotten light
Oh,
at the
God.
end of the world horizon crying the tears he left behind long ago.
Come on.
The albatross is flying, making him daydream. Time before he became one of the worlds and sea. Princess in the tower, children in the fields. Life gave him it all and now I know the universe. Ah, now his life's
That's
a memory.
astonishing.
Ghost in the fog, sets the sails for last and saying farewell to the world. Anchor to the water, see it far below. Wrestling his feet and the smile beneath his brow.
Oh, it's astonishing. It's just astonishing. This guy, it's one guy. It's one guy, just like you said in the beginning. It's just one dude and his guitar. And 20,000 people all clapping, all singing along with him, man. He could literally just do this. He could do this. He could do a whole show like this, man. He could do a whole show, 10, 20, 30 songs of just him singing and playing guitar like this, and people would show up, man, and they would enjoy the show. He's a performer. Marco is one hell of a performer, man. He's so good. He's got it all. He's got the sense of humor, and he knows how to play, he knows how to sing, he knows how to keep the crowd going. One man show.
This is
It's amazing.
Light at the end of the world, horizon crying, the tears he left behind long ago.
Oh, beautiful lyrics, man. They're really beautiful. Oh, is that Troy?
So long ago.
Oh, they've arrived, the weasels. Oh, hello, hello. Oh, so beautiful to see, man. God, damn.
Horizon crying,
What a beautiful song. Guys, I don't even know what to say, man. I don't, you know what happened there, man. I just, you kind of see, that you can have the individual performers. You can have Marco doing his own thing. He doesn't need the rest of the band, just as I'm sure Floor, as we saw with Let It Go, she can do her own thing. Tuomas, of course, can do his own thing, man. But what I witnessed there was having that one member doing his own thing, and then when the rest of the band showed up, man, the magic that happened was just incredible. When Troy comes in with that wind instrument, man, he just brings this ambience, this incredible feeling. And of course, Floor adding the backing vocals for once, also just everything aligns, man. Everything just aligns and synchronizes, and just magic happens. And that is what I witnessed. In the end, you're just in this trance, man. I feel right now like I'm in a trance. That song really builds up and builds up, and you're kind of like, almost you feel like you're just floating, man. Like you're floating on water. Like you're part of the ocean. And that is what Nightwish does that, man. They make you feel like you're part of this something big, something like the ocean. And that's how I felt with the song, especially when the rest of the band came in, man. I just felt like I was floating. And I still feel like I'm floating. I'm actually feeling really strange, to be honest with you. That song put me in a strange place, but almost like I've been sedated. I love it. I love it, man. I'm sorry if I'm acting strange, but I feel strange. I really do. I feel like I've been hypnotized. And yeah, you guys weren't lying. Marco's vocals in this song really stand out. He just shows how amazing he can do it. He can do his clean vocals. He can, of course, he can do everything else that he does, but his singing style is magical. The whole band is just pure magic, man. Pure magic. And that is just what I witness here, how important their roles are. They all have these really, really, like, they can do it on their own, but when they come together, magic. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you in the next one. Cheers.